These deals are happening and the projects are being built where there's a deregulated wholesale electricity market, where you can be an independent power producer, build a project, sell your power into the grid, as opposed to other places where you've got a regulated utility that's essentially a monopoly that's dictating what gets built, what gets distributed, what gets transmitted. So in the Canadian context, really the only functioning wholesale power market is in Alberta. And in Alberta today, we're seeing pricing that enables these kind of deals to get built. Prices of renewables have been dropping by 8 or 10% a year. So now in Alberta, it's starting to make sense to do this from a financial basis. And if you build that project in Alberta, because it's a financial settlement, if you have facilities in Calgary, but also in Saskatoon or in Toronto and Halifax, you can apply that renewable energy buy to really anywhere across Canada. So you can cover your national load if you want to. So if we're going to reach our 2030 goals, electricity is one of the places where we've got to make real progress, and Alberta is the place where that progress can be made today in Canada.